Hi, hello, namaste, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to share with you all a very wonderful topic. This video is a highly requested video by each and every mom I know. Everybody is asking me regularly that how can we reduce stretch marks, Priyanka? So in this video I'm going to tell you all how you can reduce your stretch marks very easily by only using home remedies. We can see stretch marks normally if we lose weight, or else if we gain weight also we can see stretch marks in our skin. As well as one more common reason for stretch marks is delivery. It can be a C-section or else a normal delivery. Stretch marks are quite common because we gain weight during our pregnancy, and then suddenly after delivery we are losing that weight, right? So our skin cannot handle that stretchness, so due to that our cells will damage, our skin cells will damage, so it causes stretch marks. So in this video I'm going to tell you all how you can remove your stretch marks very easily within a month's time by using home remedies, whatever is available at your kitchen. Why I'm sharing this tips with you all, because many moms are asking me, they have seen few creams and cosmetics in the drugstore that they are selling in a high price, which is useless actually. After buying also my friends use many cosmetics for stretch marks and it didn't go at all. So I told them, use normal home remedies, easily you can remove your stretch marks by using this home remedies at your home. Because I personally used few creams which didn't work for me at all. So after that I did a small research on stretch marks removal, then I got some tips and I used for few couple of like months I used, and gradually it went off. This home remedies I'm using almost past 1 year, so almost my stretch marks are gone. Little bit stretch marks are still there in my skin because I didn't use this home remedies at starting, so that is the reason it is taking time for me. If you are new mommy and then it is a C-section for you, you can start after your stitches gone completely, you can start this. If you are a normal delivery after a 1 week or sometime, if you are free, if you are comfortable, you can do this at home. It will go gradually. If you start early, no, your stretch marks will go very fast. If you start very late like me, it will take time for your stretch marks to go. Prevention is always better than a cure, correct? So I'm going to tell you all before delivery what you can do to reduce your stretch marks. I have one more tip for you, I will tell you now. If you're a pregnant, please listen to me and follow this tip while your pregnancy. After delivery your stretch marks will be very less. If you're a mommy like me, sorry moms, I can't help you now. So only by using this home remedies, it will take time for you to remove your stretch marks, but I can guarantee you your stretch marks will go away gradually. Okay, again coming back to prevention, if you are pregnant now, what you can do after 4 or 5 months pregnancy, you can start moisturizing coconut oil to your tummy whenever you are getting itchings. No, you can start applying and then moisturize daily before sleep or else before taking shower. If you do massage while you are pregnancy, after delivery your stretch marks will be very less compared to who will not do massage at pregnancy. You can see if your friend or if anyone is there already moms, you do massage daily and after delivery you check with them and you compare, I'm sure your stretch marks will be very very less and also very easy to remove. Okay, now we will see what ingredients we need to make home remedy one. Okay, we need coconut oil and lemon and sugar. As I told you, coconut oil is very good treatment for any kind of skin damage. And lemon has a vitamin C, everyone knows, right? This vitamin C will help our skin to lighten up and as well as to reduce stretch marks. And sugar will help to remove your damaged skin, and if you have any dust or anything it will remove, as well as the damaged skin will go off with this sugar. Cut the lemon and squeeze the lemon into sugar. Sugar take 2 spoons to half lemon. If you want to make in a bulk, now I don't need a bulk, like this mixture will come for 1 week. If you are a new mommy and if your stretch marks is too much, then take 1 or 2 lemons and then take 4 spoons of sugar. See? Mix it well. The home remedy number 1 is ready. See, this mixture you apply, as I told you, 2 to 3 times a day daily to your skin before taking shower. It will go gradually. Tip number 2, egg. Correct. You need to take egg white, separate egg white and yellow, and then only egg white you apply to your tummy stretch marks. Gradually it will go. This egg white has really good vitamins in it, which will help your stretch marks to go. Stretch mark remedy number 3. Take a aloe vera, fresh aloe vera, and apply on your tummy stretch marks. Your stretch marks will go gradually. Trust me, almost in each and every skin problem will go with aloe vera as well. Coconut oil and aloe vera will help your stretch marks go very easily, and this is very effective. If you no need to do any aloe vera gel or anything, just get fresh aloe vera and then remove it and apply on your tummy, and then let it be for some time. After some time, take shower. As usual, it will go gradually. I hope you find these tips very useful. If you like my videos, kindly please press the like button and don't forget to subscribe to my channel to watch more videos like this. And please share this video to all moms out there, not only for you, even they have to remove their stretch marks, right? Please share with your friends this video. Thank you so much for watching video. We'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.